So, good morning, everyone. Let me do this. My name is Tanya. This class is Barre, 45 minutes, full body workout. Today, the focus is quadriceps and obliques. We'll have a little bit of gluteus max at the end. We are doing a warm-up. Right after the warm-up, we use our chair as a Barre. We do 7 exercises at the Barre, each side of the body. Then we come center and we do stuff that's more fitness-oriented, more, you know, what we're comfortable with. 4 blocks of work, 2 rotations each, and we're done. So have fun. No equipment but a chair and just a set of light weights. If you don't have light weights, grab some cans of beans or, you know, 2 water bottles, light weights. Let's do this. Have fun. I see you moving in closer. I see you moving in closer. And you can hear me too? Yeah, baby, I wanna can you hear me over the music? Yeah, thank you.
But do I look like I want to chat now? No. Baby, I ain't over there, Barre side. I'm in the middle of the floor. It's not like I've been out here all night. You could just sit here.
Take your arms in a fifth position overhead, keep going.
You waited too long, yeah, you waited too long. No conversation when they played my
your
song.
Race.
Chewing the mist, chewing the mist, chewing the mist, chewing the mist.
Breathe.
All right.
Mamacita, mamacita, qué bonita. Bicycle, please, reach.
Dame eso, dame beso, dame tu corazón, dame cuerpo.
Retirez. Develop it, touching down to the side. Get ready. Very easy. You're gonna draw your toe to your knee. Let's go. Extend. Touch. And close. Do it again. Draw it up. Extend completely. Touch. And close. Do it again, please. Reach. Extend completely. Touch. And close. Do it again. Touch. And close. Can you give me four more? Three more, please. Come on, hurry. Hyperextend. Touch. Close. Can you give me two more? Three. Hyperextend. Touch. And close. Give me one more. Retire. Développe. Touch. And close. Tendu. Pulse it up. Kneecap facing the ceiling, please. Small range of motion. Just hyperextend that knee. Pulse it up. Let me see what you look like. Nice. Relax your shoulders. Gail, straighten up your upper body. Nice. You got it. Julia, straighten up that upper body, Savioli World. Yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it down. Shake it out. Ready? Get low. Ready? Oblique. Reach. Nice. Keep pushing.
Something is out.
on the second rotation, you get a second chance of going a little bit lower. You want to loosen this up. We're going to the other side. Great work, my friends. Other side. Let's play.
Right here.
Going into our fitness part. Drink some water. All right, so we're gonna have some chest, some shoulder work, back of the shoulder, front of the shoulder, chest, and of course quads and obliques, and at the end we'll have a little bit of gluteus max. And if we have time, we will do a core challenge. But for now, drink some water, get your light weights. Let's get started with block one. Now when I say block, those blocks are really short. Okay, so don't get discouraged because each block is super short. We do two rotations of each. Get your light weights and get ready. First block, it's gonna be chest and shoulder. Open up into a sumo. Pulse it up. You got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Give me overhead for 8. We got 8. Try to get a little lower. Go at your own pace. You've got 30 seconds to run. We're going into our second rotation. Chest, top of the shoulder, front of the shoulder. Here we go. Are you ready? 4, 3. I put him down. It was burning too much. Get in. Close it in. I gotta do it safe for you to keep it top star. I'm fresh about the trap and I'm going deep. She know I'm a god, she drop a pin and I can beat her. Stand next to me, you're gonna catch your feet. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Open up. Pulse it up. Three, 8 overhead. Let's go. 8, 7, 6. We're almost done. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it down, side to side. We're done with the shoulder chest. Relax, breathe. Catch your breath. We're going into block 2. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. To the side. Here. Shoot your toe into the ceiling. Deadlifts, my friends. Let's go. Reach down. And bring it up. 3, 2, and 1. Ski squat, get ready. 4, 3, give me 8, 4, 3, ready, get low. Nice work, everyone. We're going into our third block. All right. You're going to give me some push-ups. Now, for push-ups, you can either do it on the floor. You can do it on a piece of furniture. And if you're really against push-ups, you can lay on your back and give me some chest flies instead. Okay. So we're going to do 45 seconds of push-ups. You can go at your own pace. Just enjoy the music, but don't try to stay tempo. Okay. So again, you can be on your back with your light weights right here and give me 45 seconds of chest flies, or you can be giving me some push-ups on the piece of furniture. You can be on your knees, on your toes. Are you in your position? Let's go. 45 seconds. You're like, no. Let's go. Take a break. We're going to do a 45 second challenge. You can either be in a plank position for 45 seconds, you don't move, or you can follow me into a V-sit position where you don't move either. Pick your option. So V-sit, you're just sitting down with your legs here, and we can add some quad work. Plank people, you just don't move for 45 seconds. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, hold it. You're either here, or you're with me here. Now, these two people, you're welcome to add some quad work by extending your leg. Plank people, just don't move and breathe. What if I tell you 25 seconds? What if I tell you 20 seconds? 10 seconds. We got it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last. All right. Roll back. Get ready for your chest flies. Push up people, if you want a break and you want to meet us doing chest flies with us, that's fine. Otherwise, get into your position for push-ups. We're going in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. 45 seconds. Pick your option. I don't give a fuck about
inside you anyways. The other side I can look inside you.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, take a break. Push up, people. Get ready for your plank challenge, but rest for now. You've got 10 seconds. Chest fly, people. Get ready for your V-sit challenge. Last time, we're going in four, in three, in two. Let's go. 45 seconds. My friends, you can stay down. All right, so we have a little bit of gluteus max. What are we doing here? Glute bridge, right leg up, pulse, squat. All right, easy breezy. We're just doing some gluteus max and some quad work, okay? That's it, and we're done. All right, so lay on your back, everyone. Then we have a nice stretch. We've got 2 minutes of work. Lay on your back, follow me. You're almost done. Right leg up, or right leg on the opposite knee. Pick your option here or here. Ready? 45 seconds of squeezes. Let's go. Press it up. Squeeze as hard as you can go. Come all the way up, please. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Sit up, everyone. Left leg straight. Hold it up. I'm sorry. Right leg. Never mind. Right leg. Hold it up. Kneecap facing the ceiling. Now take this leg to the level of your knee. Bring it up. Up. And down. Extend that leg.
Could be work, could be anything. Airplane won't let me disappear. I'm gonna wave away.
7 more.
Let my
6 more.
I'm gonna go.
4, 3.
Just for one day.
2.
Just for one day.
And 1. Left leg, please. Roll back. Get ready. You're here or you're here. 45 seconds. Squeeze through bridge. 4. 3, 45 seconds. Let's go. Take a range of motion. quads today, guys. Hold it there. Breathe. Hold it, hold it. Stay low. Gonna turn the music off. All right, cross that leg over, bring both knees in. Oh. So it's still the left leg, right, that we're stretching, or whichever leg. If you picked one leg, just stick to that leg the whole time so that we make sure we stretch everything on the same side. From here, extend. If you can't extend, that's okay. You can be here, you can be here. As long as you feel that stretch in your hamstring, you can even be right here, wherever it is you feel it. If you extend your knee, you feel it more. If you press it back, you feel it even more. Let's do the other side. Ugh. Quad stretch. Bring your heel into your glute. Other side, top leg bends and hold it there. Ugh. Great work, everyone. What was the focus today? Quads, obliques. Cross it over, bring both knees in. Woo! I hope you all have shaky legs. Come to the side, same thing. Extend if you can't, you're just right here, or you could be right here, as long as you feel it, or here, or here. All right, on your stomach, everyone, semi-cobra right here. For those who do Pilates and you want to press all the way up, go ahead. I'm going to stick right here. All right, everyone, press back, child's pose. Oh. All right, one leg at a time to come up. Big inhale. And big exhale. Congratulations. Great job. Shaky legs, everyone. Thank you so much.